We all get a brief window of opportunity on this planet. And while you're catching up on sleep this morning, consider this. There's a snail out there, right now, risking everything to cross the largest desert of a sidewalk it's ever seen. Why? Because it beats hiding in its shell at home. Or maybe it was inspired by every snail that ever successfully reached the other side. I don't know. I'm not really sure what motivates a mollusk. But I do know this. No snail has any idea what's on the other side of that sidewalk. All they know is that they have a shell that can be cracked. And maybe not the best reaction time in the animal kingdom. But still they go. On the off chance they might actually connect with something greater than themselves. Maybe become one of those snails that inspires another snail. Now you may say this is dumb. Snails don't surf. Well, neither did any of us. Until we did.
You miss your old man, Vito? Don't worry. What do you think of Vito? You think you could just fucking do something like this and walk away? God, fuck! We could still work this out, Vito.
I'd spent my whole life trying not to make the same mistakes my old man did. Then I find out I'm following in his footsteps. It was good to finally know the truth, though. Derek's death also helped me resolve another problem. Whoa. Looks like I just found Derek's retirement funds.
From here.
What about the cops?
Yeah, they might be a problem, but anyone who saw it will swear we did it in self-defense. You were never here.
All right. Good luck, then.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Thank you. fault, I'm sorry.